Okay, so here's my review of the new movie, The Road. Now, this was put into pre-production back in, I think, 2008 when I heard about it, and I've been looking forward to this film for a long time now. Cormac McCarthy's source material and all that are always turned into absolutely amazing movies. Look at No Country for Old Men. That is one of the best thrillers of all time. And one of the Coen's best work, and that was taken from Cormac McCarthy's novel, and it's probably one of the best adaptations from books I've ever seen. Now, The Road stars Viggo Mortensen and Charlize Theron, Robert Duvall and Guy Pearce in the smallest role ever, and it is really well directed by John Hillcoat, and I just have to say, was this movie really any good? Well, I have to say, no, it wasn't any good. It was much better than any good. This film was fantastic. This film is contender for film of the year already, because I've already seen the massive lineup of films that are already coming out in 2010. I've seen about 100 films that are about to come out. So I'm not getting much shock and awe of what films are going to be coming out this year. And I don't think anything can really be as surprising as The Road for me. So The Road is to do with these two characters, the boy and the son and all that, and Papa and the little boy, and their journey trying to survive and get to the coast. Because they think at the coast that they'll be able to be sort of saved, that there'll be something at the end that has survived, sort of an I Am Legend ripoff, kind of. And this is really well acted. Viggo Mortensen, if he doesn't get nominated, same with Sam Rockwell, if he doesn't get nominated, but if Viggo Mortensen doesn't win, I have no faith in Oscars anymore. Viggo Mortensen gave the performance of a lifetime. He gives an absolutely brilliantly emotional performance and a really touching performance. John Hillcoat, also the director of The Proposition, also really gives a great visual touch to the film. It's a really dark, really atmospheric, and really dirty, grimy feel of a film, and I have to give him kudos to that, because the special effects are really good. Even though the point is, there's no point for the special effects, they make the film seem more real, and that's what I really like about this film. Also, the acting from Robert Duvall, Guy Pearce, and Charlize Theron is all really well done. Even though they have really small parts, and I think Charlize Theron's character is a little bit underused for the part, but it is a really, really well-acted film, really well-directed film. And now here's the storyline is just great. It doesn't need to have big action set pieces or thrills. It doesn't have to be Fallout 3. It doesn't have to have twists and turns. This is a character piece. And this is the reason why I go to the movies now. This is the reason why I love cinema. This is the reason why I get psyched up for these first 3 months of the year, because of these types of films. I can't really describe why this film is so downright amazing for the most part, but you really have to see it. Maybe Cormac McCarthy fans, you'll be a bit disappointed. I haven't read all the book, had to stop it to read The Lovely Bones. But I'm really, really all in shock, just in amazement at what this film was really able to do. And I absolutely adored it. It's the epitome of now apocalyptic type movies. This is the movie that anyone who's trying to do a movie like this, they have to try and beat this movie. This film is an unbelievable 10 out of 10. It is absolutely amazing. I was on the fence for this movie for the most part. I was expecting kind of a 7 out of 10, maybe possibly an 8, because I had heard mixed reviews. People love it. People kind of hate it. And I have to say, to IMDb trolls, for people who were thinking of absolute turns and plot twists and a lot of violence and all that, all I can say to you is see Daybreaker, see Avatar, see Transformers 2. You'll love them all. But all I can say is, if you are looking for an intelligent, dark, and absolutely well-acted, well-directed, adult kind of violent movie, then you can't go wrong with The Road. I absolutely adored this film. I will be seeing it again by far. I will be seeing it on DVD when it comes out, or even Blu-ray. I absolutely loved it. I can't recommend it more highly. You have to see The Road. Okay, so we'll see you next time.
Don't be afraid, it's all